Can you quickly tell us how you came up with this maneuver to save someone from choking?
Well, we have in Cincinnati the Heimlich Institute, which is a nonprofit research institute. We devise many medical things, and we believe that you can solve many seemingly complex problems with direct, simple methods. Now, for example, the Red Cross was teaching for many years that when a person is choking on food, you hit them on the back, you do a back slap, or you put the finger in the throat and try to get the object out. In both instances, the object was being pushed tighter into the throat and causing death when there was a partial obstruction. So the simple solution was, how do you always drive the object away from the lung and toward the mouth? And as a chest surgeon, I knew if you pushed up on the diaphragm and compressed the lungs, it would act like a bellows and blow the object out. And then I had to do some research.
And how did it get famous? How did we all get to know it?
It really got famous by saving lives. There were articles.
You mean you began to teach it and articles appeared about it?
Articles appeared about it, and as a life was saved, it caught the public's imagination.
Would you say that most people know how to do it now?
I would say most people in the world. I've gone to China and seen posters in Chinese and Russian.
Certainly restaurant people.
Restaurant people by law in many, many states.
Know how to do it.
They have to know how to do it.
Okay.